Yeah, you know, tourism in Mississippi is the fourth largest industry. It makes up nearly 10% of the state's workforce, which is why this summer state officials want to see a spike in tourism here in Mississippi. Today, the Mississippi Tourism Association is celebrating Tourism Day with a number of speakers, including Lieutenant Governor Delbert Hoseman and House Speaker Philip Gunn. State officials admired the efforts of hospitality workers throughout the state and say their research shows people are looking to travel domestic due to COVID-19 restrictions in other countries, which is why state officials want to continue putting financial support into local tourism.
So now they're looking for places to go within this country, which is wonderful. And Mississippi is a perfect destination for that.
The latest act, the Rescue Act, and so there is tourism money in there, so you should anticipate we're going to support our local tourism efforts again. They are the fourth largest economic driver that we have in the state.
And last year, despite COVID-19 and record low traveling, 21 million people visited Mississippi, and those travelers spent nearly $5.65 billion, according to the Mississippi Tourism Association. And the industry makes up 106,000 jobs. And you can tell today that hospitality workers are excited to help increase the amount of visitors here in the Magnolia State. Live in Jackson, Cecil Hannibal, 16 WAPT News.